After an hour of deliberation, a jury convicts a Sparta man of 19 counts of child sex crimes. 49-year-old Brian Sanders was convicted this week on charges including child enticement, third-degree child sexual assault, and more for acts committed between 2015 and 2017 in Monroe County. While he was on Wisconsin's sex offender registry for a previous crime in 1993, eight of these charges now carry a maximum penalty of life without parole. A sentencing for Sanders is set for December 11th.